A 5,000 kiloton warhead.
How's our time?
It's getting tight. 1:36:30.
It's taking too long.
Mark, what's your mole 4 readout?
Mole 4 running true at 75 feet. Son of a bitch.
What?
It's stuck. Try backing it up.
What'd you get?
75 feet.
That enough?
No, that'll just break pieces off the surface.
That's not deep enough.
Yeah, Fish, I know that's not deep enough. I'm going in.
Or no.
No, I'm going to see if I can free it up. Stand by, tether attached.
All right, I got you.
Orin, suit pressure 3.5.
Come on. How's my time?
23:57.
Another 6 minutes, they won't have time to get back to us.
Blow the tether. Let's go get them.
If we go after them, we may not have enough fuel to get off the surface.
Blow the goddamn tether!
All three at depth. We're heading your way, Orin.
Calculate exactly how much prop we need to get off this rock. We'll shut it down when we hit it.
Will do.
It opens up into a cave down here. Mole got jammed against the side.
Okay, Fish, team 2 in location 4. Give me your hand. What the hell happened?
I don't know. Everything was going great. We got jammed up at 75 feet. Okay, hold up. All right. Try backing it up.
Roger that.
That's it.
A little more.
Shut it down.
They always put extra in this tank.
Fish, shut it down. Mm-hmm.